Hi, how are you? I hope you're doing really, really well. I wanted to film my skincare routine because a lot of you have been asking me in literally every video's comments, there's somebody asking for my skincare routine. So I thought I will make this video, but I'm going to kind of strictly stick to my nighttime routine. For my daytime routine, I kind of don't really do anything other than sometimes apply sunscreen, which I'll admit is not the best because you should be applying it every single day. In terms of washing my face, I feel like I've been trying a couple of different cleansers, but recently I'm using the Dermalogica special, what do you call it? Special cleansing gel. But this again is like my temporary face wash, and then I'm using it with a Foreo. Oftentimes I use it together because I feel like it actually really helps to break down makeup or just generally clean the face really well. Once that's done, I move on to using serum. This is the Snail 1696 Snail Mucin Power Essence from COSRX. So I really like this serum. Usually I just put it directly on the face, but I don't know why I took it in my hand today. It's a really nice serum that's fragrance-free and super hydrating, which is what I really need for my skin type, which is dry and dehydrated. And more than dry, I feel like my skin is dehydrated. So this really helps to add that moisture and hydration without, not moisture, it's more just hydrating, without making it feel too heavy. So the trick with my dry skin, or my skin at least, is to layer products that are super easy to absorb. When I layer like thick creams and stuff, they just don't, my skin just doesn't absorb it really well. Anyway, you can get the serum from Limez. I have a code, I'll leave it on the screen. So the next thing I use is this watery oil drop from Claire's. I've been loving it so much. It's literally, as you can see, so lightweight, and it's still so, it's exactly what it says on the bottle. It's a watery oil drop. I don't know how else to explain it, but it's very lightweight on the skin and it's fragrance free. Okay, so the next thing I do is use a moisturizer. I'm like literally out of it, but the one that I've been loving is the Clinique, what do you call it? Moisture Boost. No, Moisture Surge. But this moisturizer has been so good to my skin lately, especially with summer being around, and it's like I don't want to layer heavy stuff, you know, and this is just so lightweight and so incredibly, I don't know, hydrating, which is the key with all of my skincare products. Because I feel like with dry skin, if I don't hydrate my skin, I'm gonna eventually in the long run get a lot of wrinkles and my skin looks dull and tired. And so my main like purpose with skincare, more than like putting actives into it, is to just keep my skin hydrated, because that's the thing that I'm lacking. Yeah, anyway, so the next thing I do is use a little bit of serum from Pyeongkang Gyul. This one is called their Moisture Ampoule. Pretty thick, as you can see, and kind of expensive as well. I feel like all the products I'm mentioning right now are kind of on the pricier side. This serum is kind of thick, but it's super like, I don't know, gel-like, and it makes your skin feel really cool. Like once you apply this and you go into like an AC room or under the fan, your skin just feels so cool. It feels like you just put ice on it. So I love that feeling because my skin, like I said, it's so dehydrated, and like with summer, this just really helps to cool the skin. Now I finish with aloe vera gel from the brand called Vilva. The best aloe vera gel that I've ever used. I feel like it's just so straightforward, and I don't know, there's just no fuss, you know. My nighttime routine is more elaborate and is more targeted to my concern, which is why I wanted to put this here. Yeah, so I just apply this aloe vera gel all over. I feel like I am a big fan of sleeping masks. Recently, I just haven't been using it or reaching out for it because it's so heavy. And the aloe vera gel is like a good median in between the two. But if you ask me what my favorite sleeping mask is, it's definitely the Laneige Cica sleeping mask. Next step would probably be lip oil or lip balm. Okay, so the one that I just used is the Arena by Ashnik lip oil. If you apply a lot of hydrating products like me, make sure you do it like an hour to half an hour before you go to bed so that your skin has time to absorb it and your pillow doesn't get nasty. I hope you enjoyed this. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what kind of video you'd like to see next from me on my YouTube channel as well, because I'm all out of ideas. I feel like I often get just stuck. So yeah, let me know what you'd like to see from me, and yeah, see you soon. Bye.